Aquarius! Hi, Aquarius. Welcome to your Dante Tarot November 2021 reading, period. You know, we already started the party, Aquarius. Make sure you get yours started as well. Make sure you guys are cool, calm, and collected while you receive this reading. That is very important, you know? We're going to do a past, present, and future spread for you guys today. Yes, air signs. This is how you got me looking, air signs. I like it. Y'all is not playing around with nobody these next 5 years, air signs. Y'all are a force to be reckoned with. Y'all is going to be looking very much like fire signs in these next 5 years. Air signs. Air signs. Oh Lord, this that fire. This that fire. Gotta sage your body, you feel me? All right, here we go, my loves. Air sign, Aquarius. Aquarius is just the air, Aries. Aquarius. It's funny because people be thinking Aquarius is a water sign since Aquarius is the water bearer. All right, Aquarius, here we go. We're going to choose 12 cards in your name. Aquarius, here we go, Aquarius. Aquarius. Aquarius, you've been waiting for this version of yourself. You is really not playing around with nobody. What did I just say, Aquarius? Air signs is, you know, forces to be reckoned with right now. Not that y'all haven't always been. It's just that right now you really stepping into your comfort zone. You've waited for this logical version of yourself that is presenting here in November. I see you have a headache here over a certain situation, Aquarius. You're not quite sure if you trust somebody or a certain situation or not. It's quite bugging you, but I see you about to get a level up in career, home, or business. You know you have nothing to worry about when it comes to that situation. It's gonna go even better than what you expect, Aquarius, you know? Aquarius, you need to get up. You need to get up straight. You still not operating at your highest capacity, Aquarius. I see you've given a lot of rope to a lot of certain situations around you. Now, as you're moving forward, you know, you're needing to step up completely. I see something is about to take off for you, Aquarius. You're about to ride a momentum, you know? I see you going into uncharted territory as you're moving forward, Aquarius, you know? Some things that you may have been scared of to do in the past, now you're not scared of those things no more, you know? Now you're ready and you embracing them, you know? You unraveling yourself. I see you feeling like, you know, you really had to boss up from a mentality here, you know? Not that you've been naive, you know, but you've been a very giving person. You know, I see you retaining that as you're moving forward completely. I see you bossed up, Aquarius. You know, can't nobody tell you nothing at all. I see some of you are in positions of power, or you're about to start a business. You may be coming into being an entrepreneur, but you're feeling overwhelmed by a certain situation. You're feeling very distracted by a certain situation, Aquarius, completely. Aquarius, I see you about to whip your dick out in a certain situation. You know, you're about to get some justice. Some people's going to be very shocked. I see you sowing your seeds right now, even though you're comfortable. And I see you realizing at the end of this month that there's some things that you're needing to purge. You know, you've been under a transformative cycle, Aquarius, and that cycle has a little bit more to go. You know, it's actually going to work out even better than what it is that you expect, Aquarius. It's not going to go to your expectations. Aquarius, I love y'all so much. I will see you guys next time.